Oh, it's time to take a shot, time to take a shot. And I am not throwing away my, not throwing away my shot.
Like the best we've done. I want some of us to be up with him. Don't come down.
Oh, my
when they
fault.
Come, some of them. Remember, I told y'all. That.
I was right. I was trying to interact.
Rise up.
Six in, middle people, go.
Rise, get up.
It's time to take a shot.
Rise up.
Rise up.
It's time to take a shot.
Rise up.
Take a shot.
Rise up.
Take a shot.
Shot.
And yo, it's time to take a shot. Time to take a shot. And I am not throwing away my.
That's it. Okay, playoff. And let's just go ahead and play off and go back to the room.
Okay, can you stay
here? Crash, go. We can leave all this stuff, right? All right.
So now that I
attention. If you are a Diamondette, a cheerleader, or an activity participant, I need you to meet me in this corner. If you are a Diamondette, a cheerleader, or an activity participant, I need you to meet me in this corner. Cheerleaders, Diamondettes, activity participants, please meet me in this corner. Yeah. Cheerleaders, Diamondettes, and activity participants, please meet in this corner down here. Cheerleaders, Diamondettes, and activity participants. Hey! Cheerleaders, Diamondettes, and activity participants, I need you in this corner. Cheerleaders, Diamondettes, and activity participants. Cheerleaders, Diamondettes, and activity participants, I need you in the front corner. Right here. Cheerleaders, Diamondettes, and activity participants, you're down in this corner.
In this section, so stagger it up. Bases, let's get behind.
Cheerleaders, Diamondettes, and anyone participating in an activity, I need you in this front corner. Cheerleaders, Diamondettes, and activity participants, please report to this corner. Cheerleaders, please report to the front corner. Diamondettes, please report to the front corner. Leaders, Diamondettes, and anyone in the relay race or who is participating in the dance line, I need you down here, please. Anyone participating in an activity in the pep session, please report to the front corner. Anyone participating in the pep session activities, I need you in the front corner. Benjamin Rudolph and Keelan Hampton, I need you over here, please. Benjamin Rudolph and Keelan Hampton. I need all performers who are participating in the teacher-student dance line to report to the corner, please. Teacher-student dance line participants, please report to the corner. Way to go, Ben Davis, Giants! Happy homecoming, Giants! Let's hear it for the Giants! Woo! All right, Giants, let's kick this thing off officially with the Ben Davis Diamondettes! Woo! Our next group to perform for you today. They're here to remind us to take every chance that we get tonight. Here to perform My Shot from the hit musical Hamilton, please welcome Ben Davis Premieres!
I am not throwing away my shot! I am not throwing away my shot. And you won't just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot. I'ma get a scholarship to King's College. I probably shouldn't buy, but drag, I'm amazed and astonished. The problem is I got a lot of brain, but no polish. I gotta holler just to be heard with every word. I drop knowledge, I'm a diamond in the rough. A shining piece of gold, trying to reach my goal. My power speak unimpeachable. Only 19, but my mind is older. The these New York City streets get colder. I shoulder every burden, every disadvantage. I learn a minute, I don't have a gun to brandish. I walk the street, famished, dependent, defend this spot into a flame. My jam is getting jerk, so let me spell out my name. I am the A-L-E-X-A-N-D. A colony that runs independently. Meanwhile, Britain keeps spitting on us endlessly. Essentially, they tax us relentlessly. The D. George turns around, there's a spinning spree. He ain't never gonna say his descendants free. So there won't be a revolution in this century. And to me, don't be shocked when your history books mention me. I will lay down my life if it sets us free. Eventually, you'll see my ascent.
Everybody sing, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey! Woo! Let's go! I say it's all the rooftops. It's the rooftops. One of these colonies gonna rise up. One of these colonies gonna rise up. One of these colonies gonna rise up. I'm past patiently waiting, I'm passionately smashing every expectation, every action's a natural creation. I'm laughing in the face of casualties and sorrows. For the first time I'm looking past tomorrow. Not throwing away my shot, I am not throwing away my shot. Hey yo, I'm just like my country, I'm young, scrappy and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my. Hey, we gonna rise up, it's time to take a shot. We gonna rise up, it's time to take a shot. We gonna rise up, rise up. It's time to take a shot.
Rise up, rise up.
It's time to take a shot.
Rise up.
It's time to take a shot.
Rise up.
Take a shot, a shot, a shot. Hey yo, it's time to take a shot, time to take a shot. And I am not throwing away my, not throwing away my shot.
Awesome. Thank you, Premieres, for reminding us what we gotta do tonight. Nice job. All right, Giants, it's time for a little fun out here to get school spirit kicking. We're gonna play a little game here tonight, a little game this afternoon to get us pumped up and to represent some different teams here at the school. So we're gonna have a relay race. All right. So if you'll welcome our first team, consisting of, from the football team, Benjamin Rudolph and Keelan Hampton. Joining them on team one, from the recently undefeated flag football team, Paris Washington and Zoe Wheeler. All right. Now for team two, representing Purple Rain, please welcome Amaria Bennett and Micah Jones. Oh, all right, and representing your senior class officers for team two, Ariana Smith and Shekana Knowles. Team two, right down here, team two, come on down, team two. Hey, team two. Hey, team two, relay racers. Maybe they're not gonna win. They can't even get on the floor. All right, team three, representing team three, your athletic trainer, Honesty Owens. And from cross country, Uriel Cabrera. And from eSports, we've got Jansen Hunt. And representing your senior class officer, Sina Yaman, let's hear it for team three. All right, guys. All right, here we go, here we go. Here's the rules. So, teams, you're gonna be in a line. You've got to place that baseball bat on the floor. You're going to put your forehead on that baseball bat and spin twice around it. Then you're going to have a seat on a scooter. You've got to scoot yourself all the way down around the cone at the end of your lane and back again. Then the next person will take the same thing, two laps around the bat, down and back. First team to finish all four wins bragging rights for homecoming 2023. All right, let's give it up for our referee from the football team, Keon Francais France. All right, Key Francais, you ready to count them off? Y'all ready? Hey, y'all ready? 3, 2, 1, go! At this time, if you are in the next activity but you have not yet gone out into the commons area, we need all the participants of the next activity to step out to the athletic office. I believe that is girls golf and ROTC. We need you out by the athletic office. All right, ladies and gentlemen, at this time I'm going to turn over the microphone to the man of the hour. Please put it together for head coach, Coach Mann.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, last year we went up to Carmel and it was their homecoming. And football, we didn't get the job done. We lost by one score. But a little bit later in the year, our boys basketball team, if you're here, anybody from that boys basketball team, go ahead, come on down, boys basketball team. You see, they went up to Carmel and they showed us how it was done. Here we go. Here we go, ready. When I say beat, you say Carmel. Beat,
Carmel.
Beat,
Carmel.
When I say beat, you say Carmel. Beat,
Carmel.
Beat,
Carmel.
All right, after that, stay right here. After that, on the same night, the exact same night, our girls basketball team beat Carmel. So girls basketball, come on down here. They showed us how it was done. Our boys basketball team went up there. They showed us how it's done. And then while we were here, I was here at the game. Nice and loud. Here we go. You ready? When I say beat, you say Carmel. Beat.
Carmel.
Beat.
Carmel.
When I say beat, you say Carmel. Beat.
Carmel.
Beat.
Carmel.
Now, they have now shown us the blueprint. Our girls basketball, our boys basketball have shown us how it's done. Football tonight. When I say beat, you say karma. Beat,
karma.
Beat.
Karma.
When I say beat, you say karma. Beat,
karma.
Beat.
Karma.
I think we can be louder. I think if we all say it, the whole school says it. We all say it. Purple rain, basketball, football, everybody, tonight, when they come over here, when I say B, you say karma. B,
karma.
B.
Karma.
When I say B, you say karma. B,
karma.
B.
Thanks, Coach Man, for getting us in the mood for tonight. All right, guys, we got one more fun activity to show off for you. We're gonna make a lineup out here of some of your representatives from some of your groups. So please put your hands together from Giant Kingdom, Gloria Ariana with Mr. Mike Norris. Best representatives from Girls Golf, Marissa Matthews and Naomi Davis, joined by Miss Mugay. From the Diamondettes, we've got Ariana Bean and Anaya Suggs, joined by Mr. Keith Suggs. Representing the Marching Giants, we've got Kai Davids and Diego Vallamorphine with Mr. Van Arsdale. Representing ROTC, we have Catherine Sparks and Christopher Obando with Mrs. Dawson. And representing your cheerleaders, we've got Elijah Mayhew and Aria Lewis with Mrs. Miller. All right, participants, we're facing this direction, please, so everybody gets to view everything you're doing. All right, here we go. Are you ready, Mr. Nail? All right, guys, you're in for a treat here. You're in for a real treat. Hit it, Mr. Nail. Next up, we've got the Diamondette, the Marching Giants. Special guest! Uh-oh. Do we have a special guest coming to join us? Oh, we're waiting on our special guest. Y'all are in for a treat. Please welcome cheerleader Miss McGowan. Give it up one more time for your cheerleaders, an honorary cheerleader, athletic director, Miss McGowan! All right, Giants, all right, let's get hyped. Tonight is our homecoming football game. Remember, tickets are only available online, so you need to purchase those tickets tonight before 6 p.m. Gates will open at 6 o'clock tonight. We want to see all of you out there in the student section with Purple Rain getting hype and cheering on our Ben Davis Giants to a homecoming win. Let's give it one more time for school song. We'll see you all tonight at 6 p.m. Remember, ticket sales end at 6, and the doors and the gates open at 6 p.m. Good luck tonight, Giants. Happy homecoming.